EA Sports.
Well, the weather forecasters promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
The starting 11 for Krakens. Edouard Mendy stands between the posts. John Stones plays alongside Kalidou Koulibaly in central defence. Jadon Sancho starts with Jack Grealish in the wide positions. And the story in attack is one of...
Oh, a big moment here, Derek.
In it goes! And the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Played in there. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Grealish. Might it be Gabriel Jesus? The timing was perfect. It had to be. Jesus. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. opportunity it is. A smart stop here. He's driven in the corner. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. And the Kraken's regaining possession. That's an exquisite pass from Gabriel Jesus. Well, they're doing their best to get on level terms here.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
The Kraken's untidy in possession. There's a slide rule pass. And it all counts for naught. Joe Gomez. And now Stones. Andrew Robertson. Well, good idea, but just a little bit too much on the ball. It is to be a throw-in. Joe Gomez. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Early ball in. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Modric. And he read it well. Given away again. Hoffman. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Jadon Sancho. Nicely cut out. And in with a real chance. And just failing to bend the run enough. And the flag has been raised. Darwin Nunez. Firmino. Kalidou Koulibaly comes out on top in that joust. Can they hit on the break? Firmino. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Luka Modric. Has a go. Oh, fine stop.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Roberto Firmino. And an astute piece of defending. Jesus. Firmino. Well, goodness me, into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. And the counter looks on here, options available. Well, it fizzled out. Difficult to stop him. Nicely saved. They've got it now, what can they do? Oh, surely! And how about that for a save? Fine work from Krakens to win the ball back. Needed to be more accurate than that from the keeper. And a throw in then. And he takes it away. Now can they counter clinically? They need to get bodies back. The timing was perfect. It had to be. And the whistle is sounded for half-time. So back underway here into the second half. And he's got the beating of his opponent. And now it is there for him. Oh, tremendous goal! Finessing it into the back of the net. Take a bow.
Well, just look at this piece of skill. He times this.